mistakes of either of our national governments, of our national supervisors. This is the reality. I'm going to be even more blunt. The problems that we have today in Europe are not the problems the European Union created to the member states. The problems we have in Europe are the problems the member states created to Europe. This is the reality. And we have to be that the countries that are in the euro area have more responsibilities, and they should share also some of these responsibilities. What we have now to build this system is in a way that it gives us the possibility of associating immediately the countries like Poland that are not in the euro area but intend to be members of the euro area. And I think it is possible that we'll find a way where precisely we are not going to build new walls among Europe, because as I said, we have one Europe, we should not have two Europes. We have destroyed the Berlin Wall, and we don't want to have now new Berlin Walls in the European Union. And this is with this ideal that we want, in fact, to build a stronger Europe, a Europe based on discipline and convergence, a Europe based on responsibility and solidarity. And this is the Europe I hope the EPP will continue to support very strongly. I thank you for your attention.